There's the gambling boat between Illinois and Iowa.